it's Dani Golub with AfterBuzz TV. I'm here at the Valley of Bones premiere with the director of the movie, Dan Glaser. How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
Thank you so much for joining us. So what was your inspiration for this project? Because you were one of the writers and the directors, and I assume producers as well. Like, what was the inspiration for this passion project?
It's a really funny story, actually, because Steven and I, who plays McCoy in the film, wrote the script together, and we were working on our film, Oxenfree, which
won a lot of awards. Yeah. Congratulations for those.
Thank you very much. We love that movie, too. It's a very different film, but it's so near and dear to our hearts as well. That one actually comes out August 29th in streaming, and then this one comes out on the 1st.
It's a big month for you.
It's a big month for us, but we're really excited. So during that film, we ended up sort of canvassing the area and running into, literally knocking on the door of our lead producer for this film, John Wanzek, and he had this dream for a long time to make a movie about the Badlands, about paleontology, because he himself goes out there with his paleontological friends who are commercial paleontologists themselves. And so the inner 13 in me, the 13-year-old in me was like, dinosaurs? I liked dinosaurs. And so we sat down and we said, let's see if we can do something with this. And out of that, we discovered all of this stuff that had happened to the western side of our state, our hometown, or our home state, you know, in the wake of the oil boom. And so that started to sort of reveal itself to have more and more interesting stories that we can sort of back this paleontological dig against. So,
cool. What do you think sets this movie apart from other thrillers, crime movies, western movies even?
Yeah, absolutely. That's a great question. To us, it was really important in the writing, in the visual style, even in the casting, to try to really capture sort of a classic feel. So we were very, you know, when we first got started writing, we were watching things like Treasure of the Sierra Madre, all the way up to things like No Country for Old Men. So we liked the idea of doing something that was kind of this neo-modern western, like No Country, or like most recently Hell and High Water, but trying to like bring into it some of this sort of, you know, almost like Indiana Jones, Treasure of the Sierra Madre sort of classic adventure feel to it as well. So we hope that sort of classic feel comes through and that it makes it sort of stand apart.
Cool. Yeah, I love the trailer. It looks so good. So excited to see it. Thank you for your time. Good luck in there. Have fun.
Hey, thank you very much.
Thank you. Nice meeting you.